This is a 1958 Fiat 600 Sport Viotti. This car matters because it's a wonderful example of a special-bodied Fiat 600. This car cost twice what a standard Fiat 600 cost, but people paid it willingly for the great style this car has. They made somewhere around 100 of these cars, but probably less than 20 exist today. This Fiat 600 Viotti is absolutely amazing because it's completely original. It's never been restored, never been stripped, painted, reupholstered, anything. This car was a gift to a young Swiss girl who came to America as an au pair. Her dad bought her this new car. She worked with a family in Connecticut for 4 years, and the family fell in love with the car. When the girl went back to Switzerland, they kept the car. And they drove it for a few years and then parked it in the garage for 25 years, so it was never touched. When it came out of the garage, it looked like this. Amazing. It's really difficult to make fancy styling on a very small car, and Viotti did a great job with this. Proportions are amazing, and the details are great. The little faux intakes on the rear fenders and the fins on the hubcaps. And my favorite bit is a bit of personalization that the owner put on the car. A little bronze snail on the very front end of the car. Viotti loved details, and there's some really wonderful details on the interior. My favorite is on the steering wheel. There's a ring that's like a laurel wreath in gold with little red highlights. It's incredibly elegant, and you think, my God, this is in a Fiat 600? What is really remarkable about owning an original car, a car that's never been restored, is the fact that you really feel connected with the owners that came before you. This car is more or less what it was when it left the factory, when the hand craftsman made the chrome and painted the car, did the upholstery. It's like owning a painting. It's as if the artist had just left the room and now it's yours together. It's just so special and wonderful. It's just emblematic of what people look for in a custom car like this. I'm Donald Osborne, and this car matters.